be merciful.
The people, come up close and have a smell.
Fresh bread, say,
and pour yourself a bit of fresh milk to drink.
Cucumbers.
Good day to you. What do you need?
Asparagus and prunes.
I know everything I need to know to pick the carriers.
Splendid. I'll be glad to get this damn business off my back. So how have you decided?
Red. Frozen pretzels.
So, how
carrots
do we do this?
Make you
do I just give you their names,
happy,
or should I send for them?
Make you cry,
just tell me their names and whether they should carry water or something else. Don't worry, I'll send for them.
Peter, better known as Rock.
Peter, Rock?
Today to put a
Didn't
smile
he get into a
face?
Fight and injure his arm? Well, what should he do?
Carrying shit.
Good. One person for this job. Next.
Vasil. Goes by the moniker of Pikmin.
Pikmin? I hope he doesn't have a history of pickpocketing.
No. They call him Pikmin because he worked in the silver mines, and he was very keen with the pick. So much so, he managed to chop off two of his fingers.
Well, he can't do too much damage with a bucket, I suppose.
Where do you want to put him?
Cucumbers that'll cure what ails you. Come!
Carrying shit.
Good. One person for this job. Next.
Antonia.
What? A woman?
Onions,
yeah,
that'll
is that
even
a problem?
Make your man
you never said
like
it had to be only
lass.
Men.
Come and
I
buy
didn't,
some.
But I kind of assumed it would be clear. It's a long walk with a heavy load, man's work.
Red.
She can handle the job. Have no fear.
Let's hope so. You'll have to answer to me if she can't. Where do we put her, then?
To carry water.
So we have one person to carry water. Who's next?
Cornelius.
Ah, Cornelius. I had him here once looking for a job. Where do you want to put him? I'd like to see him with buckets of shit.
Cabbage! Cabbage!
To carry water.
Cabbage! Get it before
so we have one
hello.
Person to carry water. Who's next?
Tonda. They call him the Winch.
The Winch? Not to be good with a bucket anyway. What's he going to do?
To carry water.
So we have one person to carry water. Who's next?
That's it.
Good. All decided. Now about the cook's job.
Gotta be with you.
Everything for the house, garden and feed.
Yeah.
I'm at your service.
I'm supposed to find some workers, and I thought of you.
Why me?
Well, I thought you might appreciate an honest job for an honest wage.
What are you trying to say?
I just thought it might help you.
A good Samaritan, are you? Why don't you go and bother someone else?
God be with you.
I hope I can be of help to you, Knight.
You said you'd return the favor if I put in a good word for you.
True, true. And I keep my promises.
So, what have you got for me?
Go to the armorer in Sassau and tell him that Cornelius and King Charles sent you. He'll understand. Got it?
Right. Cornelius and King Charles.
Good luck.
I want to ask you something. That's enough for now. That treasure of yours you sent me to get.
Did you find it?
It belongs to Beren.
But I couldn't know that.
That means you still owe me.
But I don't have anything else.
Greetings, good night.
Your wife will be happy today.
What? How so?
I found a few things in Scalitz that were hidden near your house. I gave them to your wife.
What? Then now I won't see a groschen of it. Not only that, but she'll have my balls too.
Oh, I didn't know that.
Of course not, lad. You couldn't have known. And you deserve a reward. Here, take this at least. I'm poor, but you saved us. See you later.
God save. What can I do for you?
God be with you.
I'm honored that a knight such as you takes an interest in me.
Can I ask you again about the water carrier?
If you really must.
I know everything I need.
You won't forget about me, right?
Farewell.
God be with you.
Smell fresh bread and pour yourself a bit of fresh milk to drink.
God be with you. May the Lord watch over you.
Yeah. Yeah.
What do you want?
I've got information about your daughter-in-law. Eliska's fine, only she needs...
Never heard of her. Get lost.
She's your nearest kin. Eliska's part of your family, and she really needs your...
I won't help anyone.
Listen, you old hag. If you interrupt me one more time...
Fuck off!
I could make it worth your while.
Really? And what is it you want?
Your son's widow needs help. She has nowhere to go.
What do I care about some useless girl?
She could help you with the farm. She definitely knows how to take care of things.
A bit of help would come in handy. Send her here, then. But don't let her think she'll be taking it easy. She'll have her work cut out.
That sounds quite...
And if I hear a peep out of her, I'll take a stick to her back.
Fine salvation this is.
Is there a fire? Oh? Well, bugger off then. Go and mind your own business. Push off, you beggar. Go to hell.
Thank you.
Hey. What's going on? Well, I... The pig turns up willing to the sport.
Hello!
Yeah.
Is that the best you can do?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Kill you.
Two arms! Get over here!
Shit!
Take that! Over here! Where is everyone? Quick! Alarm!
Yeah.